Here are some ways to link two GeniusStraps. First is to thread or insert one of the end spheres into the hole. This is good for regular strapping and bundling use. Second is to insert the loose sphere into the hole. This is stronger and great for chaining and making long strips. The third combines the advantages of the first and the second one. To unfasten, just push out the black sphere while holding the red strap firmly.